Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 11.9 seconds. Damage to the rear wing. You've got damage.